they had to draw the gravel by boat, cement.
Just got here in time.
All the gear had to come by boat and read up by hand. And with horse and cart. And they had to bore the holes and blast them. I suppose there were days that they couldn't come across. That year that the cable car was put up, it was a very bad summer. And you had a lot of storms as well.